what I'm thinking. Is making a warrior wearing a coyote skin or a wolf skin. I'm not sure which. I'm going to have to decide on that one. The front legs are tied across the front of his chest while the back part dangles down. And it's not going to be a full figure. It's going to just go down about mid-thigh. But I just want to emphasize the figure of a warrior with a war club in his hand of some kind. Kind of like a scout. Someone who would scout out the enemy or something. Anyway, that's what I'm thinking. Anyway. I have some research to do, so not sure if this is going to be something I do. But it's just what I'm thinking. Anyway, all right, I'm gonna do some more thinking about this one, and I'll keep you guys informed. If you like this video, please like and subscribe to my channel. It really would help me. Also, check out the link below this video. It will take you to a review of my 9 instructional videos that could be very helpful to you if you're thinking of sculpting. Good night, everybody.